Alaska YouTube. Welcome back to another pack opening episode from my channel, ASMR Jams. And tonight, we're going to give you some content that's pretty popular on my channel with the 94-95 Fleer Ultra. And you can tell I've done the freezer trick here. So I had a box of this previously that I ripped through. And I didn't know about the freezer trick until like halfway through. And unfortunately, like the first round I did, I had a hot pack. And a lot of them were damaged. So I started doing some research and figured out later on that the freezer trick, if you put the cards in there for 2 or 3 hours, they'll separate a little bit easier. They won't be bricked. So, and it turns out that when I went through those boxes, that those episodes are among the highest watched on my channel. So I figured I'd give you what you want and open up some more of the 94-95 Fleer Ultra. So as you know, with this being ASMR content, I like to chew the gum for extra tingles. So I'm going to take this stick. Sorry about the light there, the glare. so clean. Thank you. star continues to make his living above the rim, dazzling highlight reel fanatics with his effortless aerial grace and still powerful one-hand jams. But the number 9 all-time scorer in NBA history has become more than a slam specialist. The Dream Team 2 forward added the three-point long ball and interior playmaking to his impressive resume over the past few seasons. Tom McLean, Mitch Richmond, back of this round. Possibly the Karl Malone of the turn of the century. Chris Webber is a gentle giant in only one way. A soft scoop at the end of a lane-splitting bull rush. He has the rebounding, second-chance snatching, inside force that Warriors coach Don Nelson has been dreaming about. Although better suited to the four, Webber's wide body and prodigious strength allow him to compete with the league's top center. Let's recap. What we got? Alright. So we got this beautiful insert of Chris Webber Ultra Power. Love it. Hakeem Olajuwon bass. Sprinkle in here and there, and I'm eyeing some